Mommy, did you make that plane?
Yeah, it's brand new. It's got two stories. There are seven galleys, it's a crew quarters.
It's so big.
All right, 26. Yeah, here we go. When you wake up, we'll be in New York.
Daddy, too?
Yeah. Daddy, too. Did you happen to see a little girl go by here?
No. I'm looking for my daughter. She's six, my daughter. I was carrying her.
She has sandy hair.
Probably carrying a chenille bear. We can't find my daughter.
Does anybody remember seeing the girl?
No.
No, sir.
What aren't you telling me?
I'm sorry, but I don't think that she's here.
What?
Ma'am, we don't have any record of your daughter ever having been on board.
I put her in the seat next to me, 26A.
26A is unoccupied.
Her backpack's missing.
Somebody has her.
Captain, I have to speak to you!
Get every passenger seated. Open every closet, every bin.
She's disturbed.
She's making the passengers anxious.
You've got to search the holds now!
Every one of my flight attendants are looking for a child that none of them believe was ever on board.
Who's she talking to?
We're not going to discuss this in the middle of the cabin.
Where's my daughter? Where is she? Where is she?
Dead!
According to the director at the morgue, your daughter died 6 days ago.
What?
Our air marshal is going to escort you back to your seat.
You know she's alive. You know she's on this plane.
Why didn't anybody see her?
I don't know. My daughter is alive.
What'd you do to the lights?
Where is she?
Zoya!
You're gonna be arrested when we land.